guys, welcome back to Sweetie Pie Pets. Today, Margo and I are going to take a stab at answering the comment of the week, which is a question from the Irwins. Thank you so much, the Irwins, for posting. Please do a lesson on how to clean your Chihuahua's ears. So before we get started on our ear cleaning lesson, I did want to just sort of address the elephant in the room, coronavirus. So are me and my sweetie pies scared of the coronavirus? Not really, but I am a little bit concerned about just kind of the way that people are acting and sort of the hoarding that's going on. So just a little message out there to everybody to be careful and watch for all those crazy people, because, you know, we aren't those crazy people, but there are plenty of them out there. So since my husband retired last June and he's just home and he helps me with my channel all the time, and our daughter is in high school and they closed down her school for the next 3 weeks, we decided to go ahead and have our son just kind of stay home from his day program. We plan on just sort of hunkering down for the next couple of weeks, and hopefully this whole coronavirus scare will sort of pass us by and we can come out the other side, hopefully with, you know, being more prepared for the next time there's an emergency. I'm trying to look at the silver lining here. So if any of you guys are having a hard time finding dog food for sale out there, I've heard a few people who can't find it anywhere. Just a quick little note, I feed all of my Chihuahuas Life's Abundance food, which is not even a food that's sold in stores or pet stores. You can only buy it online from their website. And so far I haven't had a difficulty getting any of it. It hasn't been on back order. So if you guys are running low on dog food, you might want to check out this website, www.buylifesabundance.com. It's perfect because you don't have to go to the store to find it. You don't have to lug around a 50-pound bag of dog food, and it's just shipped direct to your door. Plus, Life's Abundance is a very good brand of dog food. It has no artificial colors, no artificial flavors. It has no wheat gluten, and it has all the right balance of fiber, protein, and fat. And it's packed full of probiotics, which, by the way, have a shelf life. So other brands that say they have probiotics might not have any more probiotics by the time your puppy eats it. So I'm sorry, I really didn't mean to turn this into a commercial for the dog food brand that I like, but I did want to just sort of put that message out there to any of you guys who are maybe worried about feeding your sweetie pies. If you can't find any food on the shelves at the stores, you might want to consider Life's Abundance. So the silver lining in all this is that we will get through this, and maybe we should just view this as an opportunity to spend a couple weeks sitting on the couch and enjoying time with our sweetie pies. And of course, watching more Sweetie Pie Pet videos.
Margo, do you vote for more couch time?
So back to the topic at hand, ear problems are actually one of the most common reasons why pet owners take their dogs to the vet. So to help prevent having to take your sweetie pie to the vet for, you know, ear infections and things, it's best just to keep their ears clean in the first place, which can help to prevent some of those vet visits down the road. So first you want to make sure that you check your sweetie pie's ears regularly. Of course, it's common to find some wax in there and maybe even just a little bit of dirt and, you know, grime that needs to be cleaned out. But if you notice kind of a buildup of a lot of gunk or like a weird odor or inflammation, like a lot of red, or even it can get, you know, pussy if it actually has an infection, then those are all signs that you should go ahead and take your sweetie pie straight to the vet, because it might need some sort of medication to help clear that up. But if we're just talking about simply cleaning their ears, that's what we're gonna do today. Cleaning your sweetie pie's ears is something that you can just do from home, and you don't have to worry about paying somebody to do it. So there's several different types of dog ear cleaners that you can buy out there on the market. Some of them are over the counter and others are actually a prescription. I went and bought this Zymox. You can buy this online. I will put the link in the description below if you guys wanna try this yourself. You can also buy it at pet stores, but who wants to go to a pet store? In the past, I've also just simply used hydrogen peroxide. However, some vets say that you're not supposed to use that. So I'm not really sure. I don't want to like recommend anybody to use a product that some vets say that you shouldn't use. I never had any problems with it when I used hydrogen peroxide to clean out their ears, but since some vets say it's no good, I think maybe I should just listen to what they say, and I've stopped using that, and now I'm going to try one of the over-the-counter products.
Okay, Margo, let's give it a try.
So all I'm gonna have is my ear cleaner, some Q-tips, and a little washcloth. And you're gonna find out very quickly why we need the washcloth. And of course, you need some dirty ears. So first I'm just gonna shake the Zymox until it's all mixed up good. Then we have to apply it in the ears liberally. And this might be the part that she's not too sure about. So of course, I like to give a lot of reassurance and kisses.
Hi, baby. It's gonna be okay.
So we're gonna put the washcloth just under because sometimes it kind of makes a mess and kind of goes everywhere. And we wanna put a lot of the fluid in there so some of it kind of might dribble out. And also your dog's gonna really, really have the urge to shake her head, which is gonna make it go flinging and it could go in her eyes. And we don't wanna do that. So we're gonna hold her head so she can't shake it. And I'm gonna put the towel right here so that any excess just kind of runs right out into the towel.
Okay, Margo.
Okay, put a lot of it in there. And now it says to rub at the base of the ear.
Do you feel good, Margo?
You're supposed to massage in a circular motion at the base of the ear. And then you just kind of turn her head into the towel and let it drain out any excess. So I'm finding that I'm having a little bit of a difficult time seeing down into her ear canal. It's probably because I'm getting old and my eyesight is not as good as it used to be. And also probably because there's like lighting issues way down in those dark tunnels. So I have a solution. Miner's lamp.
Okay, Margo, let's do the other ear.
So we're gonna get the towel ready. We're gonna put a liberal amount in the ear and we're gonna hold her head so she doesn't shake it. Massage in a circular motion. Loosen any debris.
Did you feel good, Margo? All clean!
So as you can see, it's not really that difficult to clean your own dog's ears right at home. I did want to read on the back of this Zymox. It says that this ear cleaner provides an effective, non-toxic way to manage dirty ears. Perfect for a long-term cleaning of non-infected dirty ears. So there you have it. There is Margo and my example of cleaning out your Sweetie Pie's ears. I hope that was helpful to you and I hope that it answered all of your questions. If you guys have any more questions, please leave them in the comment section below. I love hearing from all of my audience. And don't forget to like, comment, and share my videos with your friends. Thanks so much and I'll see you guys next time on Sweetie Pie Pets. Bye.